I'd like for them, if they watch us play, just, you know, it doesn't matter what level of a fan you are. If people come out and watch us, I'd like people to think that this guy's play unselfish basketball. It's not about themselves. It's about what the team's doing. And hey, what goes into that, obviously, too, is effort. You know, a team that plays really hard. So I hope that anybody that would come out and watch us would feel like, you know, those guys play for each other and they play really hard.
It's a 3-on-2. Miller drops it. Seiler up top. Marcus puts it down. Sports Center S. Driving inside. Kicks it to the corner. Majestic to end the half. Good. Majestic checked in for the Pioneers now, trying to get his three ball back up and working. Justin Miller going up strong, putting it down.
I think we just have fun with it and stuff. Like, obviously, when we're hitting shots, you know, games are a lot more fun. I mean, you know, just getting us the ball and, like, you know, just passing it around. I mean, our teammates do a great job of getting us the ball. And, like, I mean, you know, when we get those extra passes, we like hitting each other and we have fun with it. We joke around and stuff like that, but we have fun with it.
Walker makes a move behind his back, lost it. It's a 3-on-1. Myers dumps it inside Ernst. He goes up and puts it in on a bank shot. Defense, Myers tosses it up, rolls around and in on the buzzer. Bo Myers from the floor. Give him 22. Down, he'll fade back to the outside. Want to make a move. These two point guards going at it. Tough bank shot. Quick move, and he had something to say for the Ashland bench. Minutes there in the game. He'll look for more time in the second half. Myers pulls up. Bang. Bo Myers lets you know it's halftime with another three ball. Give him 23 in the first half. Wow, Ernst throws it down. Marcus Ernst waiting in the wings. Loose and Majestic collects. He'll tone things down and try and get this offense back underway. No, shoot it himself. And whoa, a whole